my back? You shouldn't have shown yourself!
I'm clocking in!
Grab the spider! Better hold on!
I've done all the prowler missions! He moved into my apartment complex!
Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam!
He had a group hug! Fuck! Come on!
Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. No Kraven? I thought we had a thing going!
You're not his only friend!
Tell me where he is!
I think he is right now.
Can I spy some electromagnets?
Oh, the wizard.
Watch his webs!
My God.
Call the others in! We are not losing him again!
Could you not, please?
Rain, you've got the suit. Kick their asses!
Fire! What step are you on now, Harry?
Converting the beam into the auxiliary column. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
Coming down!
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy.
In these woods.
Okay,
before
honey.
We get down to business, there's something I have to tell you.
fresh out of honey.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we even keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. Beams scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
Still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Why was that?
They just keep coming and destroying everything.
Don't worry about that. You need to get out.
No. There's just a few steps left. We can still finish the antidote. I know we can.
Hunters! You all should have ran when you had the chance! So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face?
Good one, Spidey!
You're gonna regret ever coming! Are you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Building integrity unstable.
Harry! This place is coming down! We need to leave!
No! You'll hold! I'm so close!
Harry!
Just give me a second!
AMJ?
Hey, Miles. I just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like it.
It's over. Looks like a bad deal to me.
Spider-Man goes down!
Stop. Sorry in advance for turning all your illegal stuff in.
Move out the way!
I'll
take you down!